Nice. So greens are good, reds are bad. Let's go get another one. So it feels like a baby version of Far Cry 4. With with dinosaurs and cybernetics. I kind of want to remove this weird grain that the screen has. Hey, Stashabilly, what's going on, man? G.I. Joe rules, right? This does feel very G.I. Joe-ish. Now I got a silencer.
Scanning. New objective located. Eliminate all enemies.
On.
Now, can I just chuck that thing for the blood dragons to show up? Or they have to be around, you know? Blow his face off. How long can I hold my breath? Or is it because I'm a robot I can go forever? Going on, Rito. Oh, I like this corny 80s game. The mobility in this is fucking awesome. Like, literally, just run and jump over a Jeep. You ordered your Ram, Rito? Nice. Was that the last thing you had to get? Oh shit. Put out the fire. External Blu-ray burner? See, I don't have an optical drive. I don't have a CD drive or anything. I just hear somebody shooting at me and robots saying, like, fire in the hole, motherfucker. I'm underwater, I shouldn't be on fire. That car didn't blow up? What? Well, what the hell? Oh, we gotta start this over?
Displaying new objective. Eliminate all enemies before proceeding.
Consider it done.
Not quite the explosion I was looking for, but still an explosion. Get some money. I think I just saw our getaway vehicle. How much is the house you want in The Sims, crazy? Oh, did I just get hit by a car? I just got ran over by a damn Jeep. Yeah, I got a few minutes left, and then we're going to call it a night so I can get some rest. Then we'll be back in the morning, 9 a.m.-ish. Oh, God, are we all the way back here? With, what I think is the end of Metro Last Light, and then we'll continue this. Wait a minute, I probably shouldn't have come here. Just over 140K? How long does that take to make in The Sims?